is the latest and greatest 13-inch box fan, 1500 CFM. The last one was a 2000 full-sizer. Now we got this one. Both 12-volt DC powered, so solar panel outside the door right now is running it. Right there, got the 100 water. It's an 80-watt DC fan. They both are, as a matter of fact. And then you can run it on the 12-volt batteries or any 12-volt DC source, even if you borrow a cigarette lighter. Totally awesome. It's all 100% solar powered.
Sweet.
Alright, now let's make the frame. It's 2 13¼ across, 2 10¼ down, they're both 2x6. Or 1.5x5.5, actual. Alright, then I went ahead and put in 4 bracer blocks. Just little 2x3s indented 1¾ inches. And the fan will drop right down on those.
Perfect. Now you can wrap up the extra cord on the side. Alright, now let's pop the handle on. Okay, now I'm going to wire in the motor speed controller. Super easy. You got the 4 screws, and it's labeled right on the bottom. You got the power on the left, the motor on the right, and it shows the plus and the minus. Then to put the wire in, you just strip off the end, slide the wire in, and screw it down. Okay, this is the first half of the connection of the motor control unit. Just the fan side to the fan, and then these 2 screws will be to the 12-volt DC source, solar panel, battery, or whatever you got. And remember to add like a staple or something, so in case these wires get pulled on, it doesn't rip this thing off. Top wire stays connected, bottom you cut. Then you just take this and push it on there.
Alright, there it is, all done. Came out great. Now I just gotta see if it works. I haven't even tested the fan once. I was just assuming everything worked. The speed controller is amazing. Check this out. You can run the fan that slow if you want to.
If you want to see this one and you missed it, just check my channel or I'll drop a link in the description below on this video. But it's working great. It's awesome.